If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
What do I do when my It's me and you, boy, and And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Feeling blue. You gotta help me. I'm losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave this all behind. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we?
No, they don't teach ya this in school. Now my heart's breaking and I don't know what to do. Thought we were going strong. Thought we were holding on. Aren't we? But we always find a way to make it out alive. Thought we were going strong. Thought we were holding on. Aren't we?
Hi, my name is Shannon, and my favorite memory is my first day in junior infants.
Hi, my name is Oisin, and my favorite memory at school is pairing my fingernails with Ryan.
My name is Byron, and my favorite memory of school is playing basketball.
Hi, my name is Mika. My favorite memory at school is in junior infants. I got locked in the bathroom, everybody went outside, and I was crying, and I started to drink some PVA glue, but then I stopped when they came back.
Hi, my name is Tara, and my favourite memory from this school was when me, Annie, Mika and Louis got locked in the PE cupboard and start throwing a pair of dirty knickers at each other.
Hi, my name is Max, and my favourite memory of the school is when 6th class went to the soccer league.
My name is Dara, my favourite memory at the school is milking a plastic cow at Newgrange Farm.
Hi, my name is Roman, my favourite memory was when me, Mika, Miha and Ruben started a club, and we were fighting over who would be the leader.
Hi, my name is Brian, and my favourite memory in school is going on a school tour in fifth class where we went to Zibit.
Hi, my name is Miha, and my favourite memory in the school is when me, Mika and Ruben created a club in, don't even know what I think, it's third, second or first class, and Alton and Louis created another club and we were doing a club war.
Hi, my name is Adam and my favourite memory at the school is the sponsored walk.
Hi, my name is Annie and my favourite memory is when me, Tara, Mika and Louie, we got locked inside the pee cupboard and then we found a pair of dirty underwear and then Tara picked up a bamboo stick, picked up the knickers with it and then whirled it around and started throwing it at us and we were all screaming inside the pee cupboard.
My name is Brandon and my favourite school memory is when I was in the prefabs in senior infants and I got locked out because they went to a school safety thing in St. Oliver's and I got locked out and I was crying and then Miss Lawrence came and picked me up and brought me down.
Hi, my name is Sarah and my favourite memory in the school was when we had to teach the boys how to do can-can for our school play last year.
My name is Rosa and my favourite memory in St. Francis is joining and absolutely everything afterwards.
Hi, my name is Erica and my favourite memory from the school is when I first joined it.
It's Connor and my favourite memory is when the birds come into school.
Hi, my name is Martin. My favourite memory was that when the owls and eagles came to our school.
Hi, my name is Bevan and my favourite memory of St. Francis is when we were in the younger classes and we went on teddy bear picnics.
Hi, my name is Jessica and my favourite memory was the first day in sixth class.
Hi, my name is Molly and my favourite memory of this school is when we went our fifth class school tour to Zippet.
My favourite moment in the school was when I was helping Regina.
My name's Ryan and my favourite memory of the school is probably going to New Grange Farm in junior and senior infants.
Hi, my name is Amir and my favourite memory of the school is when half my classroom hailed apples.
My favourite memory so far of being in school is going to New Grange Farm and going go-karting.
My favourite memory from this school is New Grange Farm.
My favourite memory in primary school was the first day of school.
My favourite memory is when, in first class, I went to go to the toilet and I saw Ruben because there was no locks on the toilets.
I don't know what I want to be when I grow up, but I want to be happy and successful.
When I grow up, I would like to be a journalist.
When I grow up, I want to be a photographer.
When I grow up, I want to be a footballer.
When I grow up, I want to be doing something involving sports.
When I grow up, I want to own loads of KFCs and eat all the chicken in them.
When I grow up, I want to be an astronomer or meteorologist.
When I grow up, I want to be a paleontologist.
Hi, my name is Dara. When I grow up, I want to be an architect.
When I grow up, I want to be a professional chef.
When I grow up, I want to be a chef.
When I grow up, I want to be a pilot.
When I grow up, I want to be a speech therapist. When I grow up, I want to be a pilot.
When I grow up, I would like to be a fashion designer.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
When I grow up, I want to be a vet.
When I grow up, I want to be a video game designer.
When I grow up, I want to be a hurling player or a professional YouTuber.
When I grow up, I want to be a professional esports athlete.
When I grow up, I want to be an actress or a lawyer.
When I grow up, I want to be an English teacher for secondary schools.
When I'm older, I want to be an accountant.
When I grow up, I want to be a paramedic.
When I grow up, I want to play for Loudoun Gaelic.
When I grow up, I want to become an architect.
When I grow up, I want to do childcare.
When I grow up, I want to do something to do with technology.
Grow up, I will be tall enough to reach the branches that I need to reach to climb the trees you get to climb when you're grown up. And when I grow up,
I will be smart enough to answer all the questions that you need to know the answers to before you're grown up.
And when I grow up, I will eat sweets every day. On the way to work, and I will go to bed late every night. And I will wake up when the sun comes up, and I will watch cartoons until my eyes go square. And I won't care, 'cause I'll be all grown up when I grow up.
No more guessing, no regret.